you're doing? You know you have this car? No! You'd sooner trust somebody with his life than with this car.
Here we go.
You're wearing Tuck's jacket. Why are you
wearing
Tuck's jacket?
Lydia, shut up and listen.
You are
wearing
Tuck's jacket.
Lydia, shut up and listen.
Look,
Yes, we need a certain microchip to get him back, and unfortunately it was taken from Vectorscope Labs this morning.
Oh, so there was a break-in. Gina.
Well.
Mild hypothermia.
We need him alive.
Oh, yes. He should be alive.
Bring a blanket.
Let me take care of him. I know how to warm him up.
Knock.
Tracking his movements for months, and he got to the airport about an hour ago, and he always stays here. Because he's a fence. He deals with stolen technology, Western technology almost exclusively, which he then sells overseas to the highest bidder. Who do you think introduced Velcro to the Persian Gulf?
Really?
Mm-hmm. There he is. Perfect timing. We're checking in. Let me get the suitcase and the trunk. It's much less suspicious if we have a suitcase.
How'd you know this was here?
Oh, Tuck always keeps a packed suitcase in the trunk just in case he wakes up in a strange place.